Can I get the beat up a little bit?
So I've been skating for about 5 days now. I haven't skated in about 7 or 8 years, since I was probably about 14 years old. But given that we're in a COVID-19 induced quarantine, hence the questionable dye job, I thought I'd give it a try again. So I think a lot of people make the mistake of jumping straight into trying things like kickflips or board slides straight away and get put off the fact they can't do it. But from what I've seen videos like Braille Skateboarding, people like Aaron Cairo have said, just get your ollies down straight away and as best you can. So I've been focusing on trying to do my ollies as best I can, and also just get used to riding the board again. I realised that for most my previous year skating, so 2 or 3 years skating when I was 14, I've been pushing Mongo, which for people who don't know, this is it.
And it's been a struggle sometimes.
The thought makes me cry and I'm embarrassed. Thinking about the nights out in Paris, even swimming in the deep end, wishing I'm a savage. Say she weren't.
So instead of trying to jump straight back on the board, I've been trying to focus on just getting used to the board again and skating on flat ground. So I bought myself a pretty cheap board, so it's £65 from Skate Warehouse. Makes Venom, so probably not a well-known brand, but wide deck, 8 inches, so pretty basic, nothing too fancy. So I think today I'm going to try and get my ollies while rolling down. I can do a fairly good ollie while stationary, so this is my ollie last week. And this is it, this week. So it has improved quite a lot, but I think instead of focusing on getting them down stationary, doing them while moving is a completely different experience. So I'm focusing on getting them down while moving. I'm at a sketchy skate park near the flat right now, so I'm going to try and do it with my shoe because there's not much else to ollie over. So yeah, shoe montage. Yeah.
You'll never be the worst than the first, or better than the last. Unless we last the start of our own little past, I ain't thinking that fast. I ain't thinking that fast. Cause when the money won't blast and the daylight's past, you raise a glass in the park, sitting back on a grass and we laugh. And we laugh. Yeah, fuck it.
So I think one of the main things that's like stopping me actually progressing and getting better, and it's one of the things that definitely stopped my progress when I first started skating when I was like 14 years old, is just confidence. So having the confidence to commit to the trick, commit to the pop, commit to the action, keep going forward, and jump with the board. So I'm not being scared, so I'm going to focus on just doing each individual motion in my head, jumping with the board. We'll see what happens.
We just supported Nas. His world is this, but of course it's all. Say it, I ain't been the same since I killed it.
So, just landed one I'm pretty happy with. I think a lot of that was just confidence and like having the realization that you're going to fall. You can't expect to get a board and not have a few falls. And as soon as you get over that kind of mental block, it does help a lot. And as soon as you land the trick like that, it gives you a huge confidence boost to just try again. So yeah, let's keep it going and see if I can get any more than one.
Firm little brother keeps my mind sharp. If I lost yours, come and find ours.
Pressure. They make me
from myself. Running out of street, she was worried about my health. Wasn't worried it was beef, wasn't worried it was girls. She was worried it was me, and my mother couldn't tell. Something bigger than the world. For me and Ryan. Now you can see that I've been trying.
So I think one thing I'm not doing well enough is just lifting my back leg high enough and jumping. And also not getting popped well enough, so if I do go up, the board will be going as high as my back foot and coming back down again. Once you pop it, lead your front foot up, get the board up, get your back foot in the air, and then bring it down, nose and tail. Still haven't quite got the hang of that, but I'm going to try just jumping higher with the board and popping the tail with a lot more confidence, so we'll see how that goes. Scarier, and I think we've been landing a much higher ollie. In truth, I'm probably going to get that much difference than my previous ones. So.
ADHD, 88 keys, I was turning 18. She was staying to say please with the face to say.
So I think I caught there. My phone battery's dying, so it'd be quick. But yeah, confidence while doing moving ollies is definitely getting better. And definitely getting much more success rate. Just need to work on getting higher up, so lifting that back foot and popping harder. Yeah, confidence has definitely increased, so I'll spend this week not doing anything fancy, just getting used to my board still and working on moving ollies and really increasing that height while moving and hopefully success rate. But yeah, subscribe.